So what? You gotta fake it till you make it. You only got one shot, so you might as well take it. Sean Carter showed me the truth in the moment. You gotta be true to where you're at and start to take ownership. I'm a real MC, it has its responsibilities. And when you're not feeling me, it's literally killing me. But don't get it twisted. These illiterate, inconsiderate degenerates can get their heads split for stepping to my conglomerate or even questioning my penmanship. And my conglomerate is me, and I realize that I gotta be doing this one solo. Cause no one knows though, when you're down so low, with a 4-4 cock, finger on the trigger, taking shots at yourself like a GoPro photo. Now this is where I'm at, this is what Jay-Z taught me, let's rewind it right back. I'm broke, I'm down, I'm out, got nothing to show. Tempted to sell coke, I'm down, no doubt, let's fucking go. Haven't had a girl in years cause I can't support her. Now, I'm 25 years old, working at a bar as a fucking porter. Is this what it's come to? Is this where I'm at? Why can't I be the one to put Canada on the map? Oh yeah, cause no one here gives a fuck about rap. I got an album coming shortly, but some faggot jacked my wallet that had all the guap in it that was gonna pay for the damn recording. But is anyone even gonna listen? So why the fuck am I even in this booth spitting? To try and get 2 views off YouTube to prove I'm a smooth dude. My freezer better than most of these rappers' written. Yeah, I'm not saying I'm the nicest, but I'm enticed up. And if you don't feel that way, well, I'm Mike Tyson, yeah. I see a lot of fakers, not many people actually make it. My promise to you is I'll always stay true and I'll never break it. So let's begin, shoot number one. I wanted to shoot a video for this, but couldn't afford the camera. That drives me absolutely bananas. This shit eats me inside. I gotta stop it soon, cause pretty soon it's gonna eat me alive. Shoot number two, I didn't want to use a Drake instrumental, but I don't know how to use Reason, an MPC or machine, and there's no money to pay for an engineer, and it drives me fucking mental. Shoot number three is, I gotta cut this shit off short, but I don't want to. I'm already late for work, should've been gone 15 minutes ago, and it haunts me. Next 8 hours of my life cleaning dishes, and I still haven't done my own dirty laundry. Holy shit, it's time to go. I'm sitting here watching the clock tick. I'd rather drink a bottle of caustic or stab a cop with a nail from a mailbox and watch him drop quick from toxic monoxins. Call a locksmith and Mike Vick, strap him to one of his rabbit pits and make some spider licks from them boxing. Well, that last one was a lie, other than the drinking caustic bit. And I'm actually late for work, so I guess I gotta be out this bitch. Album coming soon, The Gatekeeper.